I do tend to go out a little, walk out, and then come back. So, keeping in mind, the experience on the album has been wonderful. First of all, the songs were composed very, very nicely. Arijit has sent me his production work. Then I sat on it, and we have this thing of gelling very well together in terms of ideation. So, there's hardly any chance that he has done something and I haven't liked it much, and then I have done something and he hasn't liked it. And that's probably the reason why Pritham used to call us the best working duo for him. It's a massive, massive album. It's got 12 songs and 12 OST tracks. It was a pain to finish it in time, to be very honest. We had many sleepless nights for that. But at the end of the day, it just happened to fall in place. And about the song, how I ended up being on the song was, Arijit told that, I need to do some high vocals on this.